up everybody, YUBUJEE, and we are starting a new series called Mind Cell. It's a game which I've been recommended to play by certain someone. So let's get this started. Okay, so I did play a bit of the game when I just started, just to make sure if it was okay. Just before we start, this game is like in Russian with subtitles.
И очень вовремя. Эй, я тут. Посмотри на свой передатчик. Послушай меня.
Ты кто такой?
Считай, что я твой друг. Немедленно выбирайся с этого места. Слышишь? Пока твои мозги еще не разобрали по винтикам. И старайся не шуметь. Никто не знает, что ты собрался уходить. И не должен знать.
Что тут вообще происходит?
Скоро все узнаешь. Сейчас нет времени.
Okay, let's go. Find our way out of here. I can't open this door. Got stuck. Why am I supposed to go here? There's not opening. Am I supposed to hack something? Wait. I'm supposed to interact with these. No? Nothing? Nothing? Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Can't enter there. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to interact with this. Ah, locker. Oh,
geez. Черт, я не думал, что кто-то останется. Постарайся тихо обойти их.
Let's continue on our journey to escape from this lab, where I have a mask and a hard drive in my head. Quite weird if you think about it. Enter here. What is here?
Hey, you think it's a...
So it brings like moments where it's supposed to like block. Nah, that's locker. Let's go. Nothing interesting here. I eventually noticed the character is wearing a gas mask, guys. Better mask up. It's COVID. Oh, I didn't see you. Okay, two of them. I blocked someone who was behind me from inside. I'm dying. Okay.
Боже, я ведь просил обойти.
Ну, так получилось.
Just happened.
Ладно, иди к терминалу. Нужный ключ у тебя уже есть.
Okay, now I'm here for some reason. Someone please explain. Someone please explain what I am doing here. Please, I beg you. Because you have to provide a map or something. Because I don't know where I'm going. I'm just moving. That's the sleeping bedroom I was in, I suppose. Here's where I punched that guy this time. Yeah, let's continue on. Defend myself. Proper weapon.
Черт, вот здесь серьезная охрана. Будь очень осторожен. Если схватят, считай, что погиб.
Okay. I think that's what the scientists are hoping for. Okay, there's someone there. Let me process. Swipe on weapon. I can't change weapon. My weapon is a leg thing. I'm gonna beat you with a foot. Catch this foot. Just killed a man with a foot. Oh. Die. His foot. Foot scum. Let's continue. I can only hit someone thing 6 times. His foot. Like a treadmill, escalator. Nah, it's just a broken.
Hey, did you get this guy?
Oh, that guy is down here. I'm the fan for me. Swipe. Another foot. I don't think we're even supposed to come here.
Лифт не работает. Поговорите с администратором.
Нет уж. На разговоры я сегодня не настроен.
Yeah, you just escape and you can just go take it to the administrator that can fix it. I want to escape. What? How will you look at you? How will you just kind of look at this like nigga? You think I'm your homies now? Crankshaft, what are these weird weapons? Just every crankshaft. I'm not going to be doing with a crankshaft. There is anything as a weapon. I'm still gonna keep the level.
Ладно, поедем эконом-классом.
Let's go economy class.
Пожалуйста, приложите ключ авторизации.
What's the access card for exactly?
Позовите охрану! Now I've beaten the game. They break. Holy, they shouldn't have given me the sacks. Now the game is just too easy. It's just too easy. I told you, it's just too easy. Oh, I can't pass here. Oh, there. What? Am I supposed to go there? No, I'm stupid. Oh, why would I ever do that? Switching the baton for a fire axe. Oh, it's just a bit.
Погоди.
Вау. Just too easy.
Вот черт.
Ай, я же блокировать. So it's supposed to be a range. Nah, I can't jump back, I can't risk it. Maybe stealthily.
Куда пошёл?
Is on me. I just remember to say it.
Какого черта? Сигнализация не отключена. Теперь у нас будут проблемы с охраной.
А до этого не было, что ли?
Узнаешь, если не поторопишься. Скорей, мы почти выбрались. Тебя встретят друзья.
I'm running out of time. I'm supposed to go. Yeah.
Значит, прототип хотят украсть. Кто бы сомневался? Этот болван Беккер не мог придумать ничего умнее, но кто-то помог ему. Впрочем, неважно. Перекройте сектор и нейтрализуйте объект.
Будет сделано, босс.
I don't have a gun. Please, don't send him after me. I don't have a gun. They have guns. What am I supposed to do? I think I'm walking slowly. Let us find a way around. The game has burst me in the head. I'm going to fight anyone I can. You be cut, not be beaten, be cut. Be cut. Forget the knife. I don't know how to do this. Let me use the knife, then I use axe. Because that crown is excellent.
Пожалуйста, приложите ключ авторизации.
Where am I supposed to get that from?
Пожалуйста, приложите ключ авторизации.
Преследую цель.
Oh my goodness.
Пожалуйста, приложите ключ авторизации.
Ну, am I supposed to find this authentication key from here? Entering. Here you go. Maybe there's something else I can. Another weapon, so I just get the crown closed. Two.
Пожалуйста, приложите ключ авторизации.
Let me see.
the flow water or silver? It looks like it was. It's silver. I'm screwed.
Доктор Гибсон, вы уже подготовились к завтрашней операции?
Да, но у меня есть некоторые опасения.
Вы уже проходили пересадку сознания. Не нужно беспокоиться.
Но прежде мы не пересаживали искусственный интеллект в человеческое тело.
Мы имеем необходимые технологии. Опасения напрасны.
Ну
главное, что ты жив, в каком-то смысле.
Thank you for interrupting my...
Сектор утилизации. Он временно закрыт, так что здесь никого не должно быть. Осмотри внимательно. В этих туннелях есть служебный выход наружу.
Yeah, back to that. Thank you for the video. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for daily uploads. And I'll see you guys next time. Wear your face masks, please. COVID is real. It does kill people. Bye.